Center, this is Lana. We are currently closed. You there? Billy? Look, I'm almost done. I'll meet you out back. Where are you? It's getting late. You. It's getting late. You don't want to miss showtime, do you? Look, just hurry up, all right? I want a party. Sick of your excuses. Hello? Oh, hold on one sec. Oh, bad kitty. Oh, bad kitty, I don't like you anymore. Kitty, I feed you and love you and you scare me like that. Go on, kitty. Oh, I like this a whole lot. Oh, you're gonna waste a lot of money this way, smarty. Oh, well, that just means more for me. Oh. Yummy. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Billy? Billy!
wish this. Where is my boy?
Congratulations on completing the virtual cabin. In the future, we might update the space to reveal what's behind those two curtains. But for now, we just want to say thank you for playing and invite you to stay as long as you would like.
You can bring him back, you know. There's always a way.
Congratulations on...
Come home to Mommy, Jason. You know the way. I'm home. You did good.
tell me about when you were making the game. Did you have any, like, weird glitches or strange bugs that you found?
Late in development, we had this bug. We swore it was, like, the spirit of Jason coming into the game or something. But sometimes during a match, these invisible holes would generate. And if you managed to fall through one, you'd end up in this weird, untextured area of the map. It was not like an area we physically created, but like made of bits of our assets. Eventually you'd be shot up high into the air and killed by Jason in the sky. Luckily we were able to get it out before CERT, but it was a tough one.
How were you able to find it?
We had this debug code that would show us the holes in the map. That helped us hunt them down.
What was the debug code?
You know, it's the same code everyone uses when they need to input a secret code in a video game. I mean, just remember back when we were kids.
It's probably better for legal that way. So tell me about when you were making the game. Did you have any, like, weird glitches or strange bugs that you found?
Late in development, we had this bug. We swore it was, like, the spirit of Jason coming into the game or something. But sometimes during a match, these invisible holes would generate. And if you managed to fall through one, you'd end up in this weird, untextured area of the map. It was not, like, an area we physically created, but, like, made of bits of our assets. Eventually you'd be shot up high into the air and killed by Jason in the sky. Luckily we were able to get it out before CERT, but it was a tough one.
How were you able to find it?
We had this debug code that would show us the holes in the map. That helped us hunt them down.
What was the debug code?
You know, it's the same code everyone uses when they need to input a secret code in a video game. I mean, just remember back when we were kids.
It's probably better for legal that way. So tell me about when you were making the game. Did you have any, like, weird glitches or strange bugs that you found?
Late in development, we had this bug. We swore it was, like, the spirit of Jason coming into the game or something. But sometimes during a match, these invisible holes would generate. And if you managed to fall through one, you'd end up in this weird, untextured area of the map. It was not, like, an area we physically created, but, like, made of bits of our assets. Eventually you'd be shot up high into the air and killed by Jason in the sky. Luckily we were able to get it out before.
you're with your baby. They're out there, Jason. Find them and get your revenge.
Did you fix that shit yet?
Might be faster if you helped, man.
Man, just hurry up. I don't want to miss the hot chicks at the party.
They're here, Jason. Find them.
My Jason, that's my special, special boy.